Investigators in Lakeland working to find the person who dumped a newborn baby in a dumpster just hours after he was born. The baby boy was found dead yesterday outside a gym on Florida Avenue South. Police say the newborn was in a bag with a placenta and umbilical cord still attached. They believe the baby was in the dumpster about 10 hours before being discovered by a man going through the trash. The police chief says they are waiting on the results of an autopsy to determine how the child died.